what that woman been doing.
Stand up for your right. She's doing is aligned with what the teachers union wants, because for 2 years they've been able to negotiate contract demands, and if they can have generalized fear of COVID, they can say, well, we don't feel safe enough to come back unless you do this and this and this. And Barbara Ferrer is enabling that, but the price is that people are being needlessly scared to death. And we would not even know how good the numbers really are in LA County if not for the leak of this internal town hall meeting of employees at County USC Hospital. This is really almost criminal, what's been done to this country and what's still being done in Los Angeles.
Partridge Families, doesn't somebody want to be wanted? Followed by Edison Lighthouses, Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes. As K. Billy's super sounds of the 70s weekend just keeps on trucking.
Losing my mind.